It provides a little bit of insulation, and it also allows you to just stabilize a variety of different problems. So we've had really good success with using these in rescue missions in Southwest Colorado, and hope you found this video educational and helps you in caring for patients in your response area. I'm Dr. Tim Durkin for the Base Medical Team. Thank you and stay safe.